what our party is leading towards is change. That is what our party needs.
First, we are lowering education costs to zero because education is right and it should be free.
Power is easy to access for everyone, so it is not a rare commodity that only the rich can afford. So we are suggesting to lower the price by $1,000, so the price will be $500 maximum.